walk past thousands of people, we speak. We don't teach our kids that much. Right. Our kids don't know nothing about respect because it's on us. We lost them when we stopped letting them. Hey, you walk in the room, hey, say to everybody. They ain't me. That's what people yeah. It always starts where we started at, man. We started at home, grandma, big mom, me mom, whatever you want to call her. She taught us everything we do. She said, hey, you got to do this. Pull your pants up. Hey, you got to cut your hair and all of that, whatnot, man. So once we build ourselves up to say, guess what, I'm going to check my kids before somebody else gets here. Right. I see these girls all the time. Oh, don't say nothing to my kids. Did you know your kid was cussing?
Right.
He'll be all right.
Start home, man.
Yeah, let him go.
Okay, if you do, we do also. That's why
you tell me I don't have a solution.
Of course, you have a solution, but we want a solution together. You want to fix
bro,
we are here for us, not for you, me, or them. For us, bro. More focus on them. You are out here making, what you doing? You're showing aggression, bro. So you're
teaching them. Hey, I'm with my people.
You
need to might want to be a girl. They might shoot you.
You need to show respect, bro. Y'all, why would you face it now? Face me.
Right now, we are at the point of being out of right now. What are you going to do for granted? Not those here at Tuxedo Facebook. What are you going to do? We're not asking you for your money, we're asking for your pet. What are you going to do? I don't care if you give me a dollar, but if you give me your heart with 100% all, I guarantee you get stronger than we were today. Trust and believe, this all they want is out. But y'all gotta understand, these people that called up this morning, no.
Right?
We violated so many different sanctions, hit this wall, and they turned a blind eye.
I lost two homeboys and a nephew to the police.
I've been going through that shit for the last 2 years.
I've been told them it's been here, but and this is Tampa, man. We're following the city. This was the big one. This was for leaders.
I know.
Yeah.
That's what this was for.
Video yeah. What the hell happened on the
30th? I'm
getting his shit back when the
I see who's going to be leaders in the city.
And all that bullshit. Going through going through different attorneys because they ain't been with the mayor. They got
we did a lot.
They recorded my thing on Facebook.
How much longer? How much longer for what?
How much longer till we gonna protest still?
Protest?
Still, yes.
We didn't protest yesterday.
Well, since everybody is coming up with some
moves. We didn't protest. We came up with we came as people.
I'm saying,
and we talked and everybody gave their opinions. We conversed. That's what we just did. We had a conversion.
In general, how much longer? Y'all growing kids out here, right? Y'all have to teach the kids.
This is not microwave, bro. You can't put this in the microwave and pop out. This gonna happen.
Everybody take a roll and walk.
But you didn't say
that. If you're gonna, bro. This was about people taking accountability. You gonna step up and help? Step up and help. Don't act. We tired of the questions, bro. I don't have no answer for none of the questions you've been asking. Oh God, I cannot answer that question. When it's gonna stop? When it's gonna happen? It's happening now. It's right now. You don't see it? Look. Look at them. They still up there talking, but they trying to figure out. They trying to figure out right now. We're gonna sacrifice our time, our effort, our energy, our life for them to have a better future. This has nothing to do with us. We not gonna benefit nothing from this. We not even gonna see it. We just starting. That's what we doing. You gonna help? I don't wanna answer no questions, bro. I gotta
listen, man. You gotta.